As with other marathons, the goal largely remains the same, Twitch helping another company pitch its shows. Conveniently, the SNL season wraps up on May 19. The difference, of course, is the scale. The service is partnering with one of the U.S. largest broadcasters to air one of the longest-running TV shows in history. Even though this is ultimately a promo campaign, it shows that big-name broadcasters see Twitch as a viable way to share their content.